Hi, my dear students. This is Abhinaya. I am a English miss from St. Anthony's Education High Secondary School in Sagarkottai. Today, we are going to see a second standard English Unit 2. Listen to your body. It is a class work. So, my dear students, you should touch the lines properly. Then you write. Okay. First one is meanings. First one, want. Want means desire. Want means desire. D-E-S-I-R-E. Desire. Want means desire. Next one is someone. Next one is someone. Someone means dignitary. Someone means dignitary. D-I-G-N-I-T-A-R-Y. Dignitary. Then third one is help. Third one is help. Help means relief. R-E-L-I-E-F. Relief. Next fourth one is breathe. Breathe means inhale. Inhale, I-N-H-A-L-E. Inhale. Fifth one is louder. Louder means noisy. Louder means noisy. N-O-I-S-Y. Noisy. Louder means noisy. First one is want, desire, someone, dignitary, help, relief, breathe, inhale, louder, noisy. Okay, next come to next stanza. Second round letter is choose the correct one. Choose the correct one and then you should write. First one is we see with our dash eyes. We see with our eyes. E-Y-E-S, eyes. We see with our eyes. Next one is we smell with our nose. We smell with our nose. N-O-S-E, nose. Number third is we walk on our dash. We walk on our legs. We walk on our legs. L-E-G-S, legs. Fourth one is we clap with our hands. We clap with our hands. H-A-N-D-S, hands. We eat with our mouth. We eat with our mouth. M-O-U-T-H, mouth. We eat with our mouth. We see with our eyes. We smile with our nose. We walk on our legs. We clap with our hands. We eat with our mouth. Okay. Then third one over there is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First one is Nina is Nitin's sister. Who is Nina? Nina is Nitin's sister. Next one is Nitin makes a song with his hand. Nitin makes a song with his hand. H-A-N-D, hand. Third one is he smiles with our nose. We smile with our nose. N-O-S-E. Fourth one is the heart beats all the time. The heart beats all the time. Heart. H-E-A-R-T. Heart. The heart beats all the time. H-E-A-R-T. Heart. Next, fourth one letter is missing letters. Fourth one letter is missing letter. First one is rain. R-A-I-N. Rain. Second one is way. W-A-Y. Way. Third one is cake. C-A-K-E. Cake. Fourth one is gate. G-A-T-E. Gate. Fifth one is tie. T-I-E. Tie. Rain. Way. Cake. Gate. Tie. R-A-I-N. Rain. W-A-Y. Way. C-A-K-E, cake, G-A-T-E, gate, tight, T-I-E, tight. Don't know letter, match the following picture, match the following picture. First one is foot, F-O-O-T, foot. Foot means, foot pictures, what are the match for them? Next one is head, H-E-A-D, head. Head order, match for them. Ears, E-A-R, yes, yes. Ears order, match for them. Then hand, H-A-N-D, hand. So hand is a match word. Next one is sixth one row letter. Add E and write the words. Add E and write the words. Already given the words in book. M-A-N, math. You will not really use for add one. E add one. E add one. Your new word create. So M-A-N, math. M-A-N, math. Math order given. In the jam for no E add one. So M-A-N, math. M-A-N, E, main. M-A-N-E,
Finally, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. Okay, my dear.